So this is a stunning crash. We have a crash scene, and we have an out-of-control tractor trailer come into this crash scene and just barrel into it at full speed. We have a crash cushion that's not, it's damaged and it's not been restored. Although crash cushions are not supposed to provide positive protection for a truck, leaving them unrepaired at a gore point like this is, it's inexcusable. But I want to talk to you about a service called DriveWise. It's Steve, the Guardrail guy, and I was at the Transportation Research Board. This isn't a sponsored video. I met these folks. I think it could have prevented this crash. Their website, I'm going to have it here. I'm going to add it here, drivewise.com. But they provide in-cabin alerts for slowdowns ahead for tractor trailers. And I think it's a very valuable service. I'm going to go ahead and link to that. I hope that you'll, if you're a trucker, that you will subscribe to their free service so that, you know, these kind of crashes can be prevented. I'm going to let this play out, take a look at it. This is horrifying, stunning, just very ugly crash. Steve the Guardrail Guy, I'll see you on the next video.